Hey guys, today we're working on Elvis. We painted the engine compartment, and now we took off the seat covers. This is what they look like. Then we started washing all the seats. Hey guys, now we have to tighten the bolts. You want to do it in a crisscross pattern. Now we have to connect the engine to the transmission. We are using a 406 small block Chevy for our engine. Now we have to put on the engine mounts.
Bolt torques.
Now we have to put on the other one. Thanks for watching.